Hello everyone, it is the Feral Daryl That Plays, and today I will be discussing a topic, and by the title of the video, you guys may know already that, yes, I will be stopping the monthly giveaways for a reason, and in this video today, I will explain what exactly happened to make me want to stop doing these giveaways. This is actually kind of sad, so guys, if you're watching this, don't do this. Don't be like this. Don't be a scammer. All I'm trying to do is give back to my community and be nice to you guys who are in the Cedar Crew and who are watching my videos. And the reason for that is because you guys watch my videos and help me out a lot. And I want to do the same thing and help you guys out because y'all are helping me, so I just want to give back a little bit sometimes, but I cannot do that when there's so many scammers out there. So here is a story of why I am not going to do monthly giveaways anymore. So the story begins here. I was recording the video on Thursday that would later premiere today on Friday of the Easter Chick giveaway, and right here I'm spinning the wheel. This is old footage of me spinning the wheel and showing you guys in that video who won the giveaway. And the winner was a person named Mia Baby Wolf, who was in my Roblox group, the Cedar Crew, and I later friended later on Thursday. So this is only where it begins, so keep this in mind for the rest of the video of this name, Mia Baby Wolf. So right after the premiere of the video, I started to record an Overlook Bay video trying to get the new painted giraffe. No, I did not get the painted giraffe. I spent over 50 wishes trying to get it, and it was just a normal video that I was recording until something caught my eye. So look right there, Mia Baby Wolf. There's a person right there with that name, and she types in the chat, "I win." Okay, so she types in the chat first, "hi," and then don't respond to her because I'm really focused on recording the video trying to get the new godly wishing well pet, and then she says, "I win." I'm like, okay, great. Let me record this video first, and then I will give you your Easter chick that you won, because I did think that this was the winner, but I was far wrong. This is just a normal scammer, even though her username is the exact same. Mia space baby space wolf, all capitals, everything. But the only difference was in Mia, it's M-I-A. That's how you spell Mia, M-I-A. But her name had M-1-A instead of the I. And at the time, I did not notice that, or any of my friends also recording the video with me in the background. So this is where it starts right here. In this footage right here, this is where I was recording my outro because I had spent all of my wishes trying to get the painted giraffe. Okay, so I did not get the painted giraffe. I was saying my outro right here like I do every video, and then as soon as I finished recording, well, I didn't click stop recording yet because I knew I was going to give away this to my fan. And then I trade them and say, all right, now it's time to give you your pet. So I gave them the Easter chick. Little did I notice there was something wrong with their name. So there's an extra F in her name at the end. And instead of the number one, there's a letter I. I did not notice this at the time. And I wish I did. Then I told her in the chat, okay, well, you have to trade me something because, well, you can't just give stuff for free. So then I give her the Easter chick, and then this happens. She says, ha ha, I faked it. What did she say? Ha ha, I faked it. I ain't the real one. And then I'm like, what? What do you mean? Then I said, congrats, because I thought she won. And then one of my friends pointed it out, I'm pretty sure right here. They're like, what? What do you mean you're fake? Then she says in the chat again, Mia Baby Wolf, I'm fake. That's what she said. Right? She said, I'm fake. So I'm like, what? What does she mean? I'm fake. All Roblox players are fake. We're not people in the game. We're people playing on the computer as these people. Then she says, I'm fake Mia Baby Wolf. And then one of my friends, Josie, says, bruh. Okay. I'm like, what? What does she mean? I'm the fake Mia Baby Wolf. And then she understands right away because she's actually smart. She says, give it to him back. I'm like, yeah. Because then she says she's fake. So I was still a little confused here. So she took the pet from me, even though she's not the real winner. So basically, I premiered this video of the giveaway winners, and then I was going to give away the pet right after, like I always do, every single giveaway. But I didn't join that person's server. Apparently, this person joined my server with the same name, but just a little bit different. So I'm so concerned. And the only thing I want to know now is who she gave the pet to, so that I can get that person banned for scamming. Because basically, she's just an alt account. I checked her profile afterward. She's in my Cedar group for some reason. She has zero friends, zero followers. Her account was created today, about 5 minutes before this incident. So basically, all she did was create an account with the same name to try and get the pet from the giveaway. So I'm even being nice by giving her a diamond pet pod back to maybe think that she would actually give it back, just because she's doing the right thing and returning it to its rightful owner. So I'm like, give it back, right? And then she didn't do it. So ultimately, in the end, she didn't give it back. She just left the server. So me and my four or five different friends in the server were all talking it out and are like, what just happened? And then she left the game and we reported her. Easy as that. But now I'm like, okay, well, I want the Easter chick back so I can give it to the right giveaway winner, because I only have two Easter chicks, one for me and one for the giveaway, but I'll have to give away my normal Easter chick because this person scammed me. So all my friends are like, what? What happened? And I feel the same way. She scammed us, not just scammed me or these few people right here. She scammed the whole community. Because of this, now I will not do giveaways for quite a long time. Not quite sure when I will do giveaways again, but I will let you guys know. I'm sad to say this because I had a video coming out tomorrow. I already recorded it. It's already on YouTube. I just gotta publish it tomorrow of the new giveaway that I will be doing, but I am going to take that down as soon as I finish this video. And yeah, all because of this. So she scammed a community and she ruined our community, the Cedar crew. So guys, just bring awareness to this. Of all the scammers in the world, don't fall for anything like I did. I mean, I didn't really fall for anything. Like, what are the chances of that? Just the only thing I want now is to raise awareness to you guys so this does not happen to you guys. Also, I really want to know who she gave the Easter chick to, because I really want to get that person banned. I do have a few speculations of who might it be, but I'm still not 100% sure. So yeah, guys, this is the video of why I'm not doing giveaways anymore. I'm so sad that someone has done this to my channel. I'm still a very small channel, only 400 subscribers. Yes, it is quite a bit of subscribers, but it's not as much as like Megan Plays or Jeremy or any of the other super good Roblox YouTubers. And I still get scammed right away. I see why those YouTubers stopped having giveaways so often, and that is because of all the scammers. And I'm going to take the same approach as them and just not do giveaways as often and just do normal tutorial videos and other videos that I have been doing on my channel. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you understand. And that is it for the giveaways on my channel for quite some time. So I hope you have better luck trying to get the painted giraffe than me and getting a shark or other legendary pets in Adopt Me. But yes, guys, thank you so much for watching. This has been the Feral Daryl That Plays. Goodbye.